Great question, wait and wait method by long during engineer. The well data this for the survey well has, the well it will be queued using wait and wait method at the queue rate 30 chop per minute. I shut in turbine pressure 480 psi.
Well control each
shut in casing pressure is 670 psi. ICB 1040.
Well data.
SCR 560 psi at 30 chop per minute. FCB 612. Total shock from ICB to FCB is 1,314 shock. Total shock from bit to shoe 3,940. Total shock from shoe to surface 7,554. Total shock from bit to surface 11,500. With the old mud weight is 2,467 psi. Mass with the Q mud weight 2,072 psi. Pressure step down in psi per 100. Shock is 26.5. Total shock from surface to surface 13,110. Note. Remember, the action will only be required if turbine pressure or casing pressure are below the calculated pressure or 70 more psi. This is a chart for wait and wait method. This red line is turbine pressure chart. The Q mud is bump inside the drill chain with ICP pressure and come down the bit pressure reduce from ICB to FCB. When the cumulative weight to the bit is pressure is FCB and after that we maintain Dubai pressure is constant with FCB. Casing pressure will increase when the gas migrate to surface and it increase the maximum value with the gas start at the surface and burn out. And then it's casing pressure zero. Remember when use the wait and wait method, we control the pressure by Dubai pressure chart.
Start in casing pressure 720 psi.
Question 1. The bump is up to Q rate of 30 chop per minute and shock counter have just been reset after bumping survey volume line. One cost of action, one answer. Dubai pressure 1050. Casing pressure 680 psi. Total shock 0. And chop per minute 30. A. Decrease bump speed to 25 rpm.
Total shock from
B. Close the shock a little. C. Open the shock a little.
Total shock from
D. Continue with Q. Everything is okay. E. Not sure what to do. Call compliment. Answer. What you want to answer? D. Continue with Q. Everything is okay. Why? He remember here it bump increase to Q rate 30 chop per minute. Now we keep casing pressure constant. Remember that keep casing pressure constant. Now we check one by one. Chop per minute 30. Okay. Casing pressure 680 psi. It's 10 psi over shut in casing pressure. It's keep constant. Okay. Now check with the Dubai pressure 1050. It 10 psi over ICB is okay. Question 2. What is it? What is C? Is everything going according to plan, or do you need to take some action? One answer. Do you buy pressure 950, casing pressure 640, total shock 235, shock release 30. A. Continue with what I have. B. Open the shock a little as you buy pressure is too high. Close the chalk a little as you buy pressure is too low. Look like bump leaking, I will shut back in. E. Look like a chalk is blocking. Answer. What is answer? A. Close the chalk a little as you buy pressure is too low. Why? T. Remember we have a total 235 chalk. Human weight is still in reaching. We should follow you buy pressure in the graph. We check one by one. Set in SBM 30, okay. Casing pressure 640 is less than set in casing pressure, so maybe something wrong. Now we calculate due by pressure at the pressure step down multiply shock, and now we calculate 977 psi. But actual due by pressure only 950 is less than 970 psi, so something wrong. So you must be close chalk a little bit to increase your vibration. 3. What is what you see on remote control panel? What is correct cause of action? One answer. Your vibration 950. Casing pressure 720. Total shock now 500. SBM 30. A. Look like bump leaking, I will shut back in. B. The bump is leaking. A. On. Look good. Continue. D. Open the chalk. E. Close the chalk. Answer. C. On. Look good. Continue. Why? Real key. Total 500 chalk. Keyboard was still on due change, got in open hole. Now we should be follow due vibration in graph with less than 70 psi. Now we check one by one. SBM 30 is okay. Facing pressure 720 is less than max, that's okay. Due by pressure, calculate due by pressure in graph. It's ICB. Now, the value is 907 psi. So actual pressure, due by pressure is 950 psi, is over 43 psi. So that's okay. So continue. Now, question 4. Where is setback in due to bump problem? Why the bump problem is being rectified? The company ask you what you buy better at the constant Q rate. One answer. Due buy better 182. Casing pressure 720. Now total shock 1000. Shock release 0 because bump shutdown. A. About 1848. B. About 1386. About 860. About 820 psi. Which one is the answer? It's D. Why? YD. Remember, the total stock now 1000. Human weight still in the due change and got in open hole. So we continue, we follow the due by pressure graph with the less than 70 psi. Now we calculate due by pressure at the 1000 stock by this formula ICB here. and 1000 stop. The value is 774 BPI. With the answer C with 860 BPI, that means it's over 86 BPI. So something wrong. Answer D, 820 BPI is only 46 over. BPI over, that's okay. 5. It's decided to continue kill the well at 30 chop per minute with 1620 chop. Do you think it's reading? One answer. Dubai pressure 700. Casing pressure 800. Total stock 1620. Stock only 30. Question I. Continue with Q, everything is okay. B. Open the chalk a little. D. Decrease bump speed to 25 stock per minute. D. Close the chalk with a little. Which one's answer? B. Open the chalk a little. Why? Remember, total now 1620 stroke. Q Margaret now at the bit. So we should be keep casing dual pressure constant with FCB low no higher 70 BPI. Now check one by one. Stroke per minute 30, that's okay. Set in casing pressure less than mass. Oh, it's okay. Dubai pressure 700 PSI is 88 PSI over the FCB, so something wrong. So that's why we open the chalk a little to see the Dubai pressure. 6. Casing pressure has increased rapidly over the last 50 chalk. Bit volume also increased. This is what you see on remote control panel. What is bad cost of action? Two, one answer. Dubai pressure 550. Casing pressure 1200 PSI. Total shock 11,400. Chop per minute 30. A. All good. I will continue. B. Casing pressure too high. I will open the chock a little. Dubai pressure too low. I will close the chock a little. D. Look like a plug nozzle. Answer. Which one? D. Dubai look like too low. Why? Dubai was a constant with FCB. No B no. Check one by one. Chalk probably 30. Oh, okay. Dubai was a 550 PSI, less than the FCB. So something wrong. Seven, shower gas venting has now stopped and bit volume indicator now constant. What is next action? Two, one answer. Dubai pressure 650. Casing pressure 280. Total shock 12,000. Shock related. A, continue to queue, everything is okay. B, I will open the shock a little. C, I will close the chalk a little. D, increase bump speed to 35. E, chalk plug in. What's the answer? A, continue with Q, everything looks like okay. Why? Total chalk now 12,000. All gas out, now we still continue keep your vibrator content with FCB. No higher 70. Take one by one, chop with lead 30. Okay. Dubai pressure 650. Only 38 PSI over. It's okay. And according to the number shock bump human weight, it will soon be at BUP. What's next of action? One answer. Dubai pressure 425. Casing pressure 30. Total shock 12,500. Shock per minute 25. continue with you, everything is okay. B, I will open the shop a little. C, increase bump speed to 30 chop per minute. D, stock blocking. Answer, which one? C, for sure, increase bump speed to 30. Why? Remember, total shock now 12,500. All gas out. Now it's continue keep your vibration constant with FCB. We check one by one. Shock probability 25. Oh, something wrong. Less than. Your vibration 425 PSI. Less than FCB. Something wrong. So I think increase bump speed to 30 chocolate to increase the dew vibration. Nine, Qmart is being returned to shaker. The chalk is full open and you are preparing to shut well back in. What do you think reading in remote control panel? One answer. Dubai pressure 625, casing pressure 5 PSI, total shock more than 13,000, shock probability 30. All the pressure are as expected. I will prepare to shut in. B, I will open the shock a little. C, decrease bump speed to 25 shock per minute. D, close the shock a little. E, the chalk is blocking. Answer, which one? I, everything looks like okay. Why? Remember, total chalk now. All gas is out. Chalk in the full open. We check one by one. Chalk probably 30 is okay. You buy better 625. The same FCB, so something okay. Casing pressure 500, oh, it's okay, maybe a little bit chip pressure. 10. The well is shut back in, and we may have trapped some pressure in on shutdown. What action when you take next? One answer. Dew pressure 0. Casing pressure 0. Total shock 13,250. Shock probability 0. I close the valve on the shock line and open the BUB. Open BUB. See flow check through answer. We want I flow check through the shock. Before opening, because we have why? Because we have some trap pressure, so safety flow check before close. Thank you. Please subscribe my channel for more video. Thank you. Well control HM section 10. Great question. Wait and wait method by Long Drilling Engineer. The well data is for the survey wellhead. The well it will be queued using wait and wait method at the queue rate 30 chop per minute. I shut in Dubai pressure 480 PSI. Shut in casing pressure is 670 PSI. ICB 1040. SCR 560 PSI at 30 stroke per minute. FCB 612. Total shock from ICB to FCB is 1614 stroke. Total shock from bit to shoe 3940. Total shock from shoe to surface 7554. Total shock from bit to surface 11,500. Mass with the old mud weight is 2,467 psi. Mass with the Q mud weight 2,072 psi. Pressure step down in psi per 100. Shock is 26.5. Total shock from surface to surface 13,110. Note, remember, the action will only be required if drill by pressure or casing pressure are below the calculated pressure or 70 more psi. This is a chart for weight and weight method. This red line is drill by pressure chart. The Q mud is bumped inside drill string with ICP pressure and come down the bit pressure residue from ICP to FCB. When the Q mud weight to the bit, it's pressure is FCB. After that, we maintain drill by pressure is constant with FCB. Casing pressure will increase when the gas migrate to surface, and it increase maximum value with the gas start at the surface and vent out. And then it's casing pressure reduce. Remember, when use the weight and weight method, we control the pressure by view by pressure chart. Question 1. The bump is up to Q rate of 30 chop per minute, and shock counter have just been reset after bumping surface volume line. One cost of action, one answer. Drill by pressure 1050, casing pressure 680 psi, total shock 0, and chop per minute 30. A. Decrease bump speed to 25 rpm. B. Close the chock a little. C. Open the chock a little. D. Continue with Q, everything is okay. E. Not sure what to do, call a company man. Answer. What you want to answer? D. Continue with Q, everything is okay. Why? D. Remember, the bump increase to Q rate 30 chop per minute. Now we keep casing pressure constant. Remember that, keep casing pressure constant. Now we check one by one. Chop per minute 30, okay. Casing pressure 680 psi. It's 10 psi over sat in casing pressure. It keeps constant, okay. Now check with the Dubai pressure 1050. It 10 psi over ICB is okay. Question 2. What is it? What is she? Is everything going according to plan, or do you need to take some action? One answer. Dubai pressure 950. Casing pressure 640. Total shock 235, shock per minute 30. A. Continue with what I have. B. Open the shock a little as due by pressure is too high. Close the shock a little as due by pressure is too low. Look like bump leaking, I will shut back in. E. Look like a shock is blocking. Answer. What is answer? A. Close the shock a little as due by pressure is too low. Why? Okay, remember we have a total 235 shock. Q mud weight is still in the drilling. We should follow drill by pressure in the graph. We check one by one. Set in FBM 30, okay. Casing pressure 640 is less than set in casing pressure. So maybe something wrong. Now we calculate drill by pressure at the pressure step down multiply shock. And Now we calculate 977 PSI. But actual Dubai pressure only 950. It's less than 970 PSI, so something wrong. So you must be close or chalk a little bit to increase Dubai pressure. 3. What is what you see on remote control panel? What is correct cause of action? One answer. Dubai pressure 950. Casing pressure 720. Total shock now 500. SBM 30. A. Look like bump leaking. I will shut back in. B. The bump is leaking. A. On. Look good. Continue. D. Open the chalk. E. Close the chalk. Answer. C. On. Look good. Continue. Why? Real key. Total. Find the chalk. Key mark was still on the chain. Got in the open hole. Now it should be follow the vibrator in graph with less than 70 PSI. Now check one by one. SBM 30 is okay. Casing pressure 720 is less than max. That's okay. Dubai pressure, calculate Dubai pressure in graph. It's ICB. Now it's, the value is 907 PSI. So actual pressure, Dubai pressure is 950. PSI is over 43 PSI. So that's okay. So continue. Now question 4. Where is setback in due to bump problem? Why the bump problem is being rectified? The company ask you what you buy better at the constant Q rate. One answer. Dew pressure 182. Casing pressure 720. Now total stroke 1000. Stroke with 0 because shut bump shut down. A. About 1848. B. About 1386. About 860. About 820 PSI. Which one is the answer? It's D. Why? Why D? Remember, the total stroke now 1000. Cuban weight still in the dual chain and got in the burn hole. So we now we continue, we follow the Dubai pressure graph with the less than 70 PSI. Now, we calculate Dubai pressure at the 1000 stroke by this formula ICB here and 1000 stroke. The value is 774 PSI. With the answer C with 860 PSI, that means it's over 86 PSI. So something wrong. Answer D, 820 PSI is only 46 over PSI over. That's okay. 5. It's decided to continue Q well at 30 chop per minute with 1620 chop. Do you think it's reading? One answer. Dubai pressure 700. Casing pressure 800. Total chop 1620. Chop per minute 30. Question A. Continue with Q, everything is okay. B. Open the chop a little. D. Decrease bump speed to 25 stroke per minute. D. Close the chalk with a little. Which one's answer? B. Open the chalk a little. Why? Key remember, total now 1,620 stroke. Q Margaret now at the beat. So we should be keep casing dual pressure constant with FCB. No higher 70 VSI. Now check one by one. Stroke per minute 30, that's okay. Shut in casing pressure less than mass. Oh, it's okay. Dual pressure 700 PSI is 88 PSI over the FCB, so something wrong. So that's why we open the choke a little to reduce dual pressure. Six, casing pressure has increased rapidly over the last 50 choke. Bit volume also increased. This is what you see on remote control panel. What is bad cause of action? Choose one answer. Dual pressure 550, casing pressure 1200 PSI, total shock 11,400, shock per minute 30. A. All good, I will continue. B. Casing pressure too high, I will open the shock a little. Dual pressure too low, I will close the shock a little. D. Look like a plug nozzle. Answer. Which one? D. Dubai look like too low. Why? Dubai versus constant with FCB. No B no. Check one by one. Chalk probably 30. Oh, okay. Dubai versus 550 PSI, less than the FCB. So something wrong. Seven, sound of gas venting has now stopped and beat volume indicator now constant. What is next action? Choose one answer. Dual pressure 650, casing pressure 280, total shock 12,000, shock related. A. Continue to queue, everything is okay. B. I will open the shock a little. C. I will close the shock a little. D. Increase bump speed to 35. E. Shock plug in. What's the answer? A. Continue with Q. Everything looks like okay. Why? Total shock now 12,000. All gas out. Now we still continue keep your vibrator content with FCB. No higher 70. Take one by one, chop with lead 30. Okay. Dubai pressure 650. Only 38 PSI over. It's okay. And according to the number shock bump human weight, it will soon be at BUP. What's next of action? One answer. Dubai pressure 425. Casing pressure 30, total shock 12,500, shock per minute 25. Continue with Q, everything is okay. B. I will open the shock a little. C. Increase bump speed to 30 shock per minute. D. Shock blocking. Answer, which one? C. For sure. Increase bump speed to 30. Why? Remember, total shock now 12,500. All gas out. Now we continue keep your vibration constant with FCB. We check one by one. Shock probability 25. Oh, something wrong. Less than. Dubai pressure 425 PSI, less than FCB. Something wrong. So I think increase bump speed to 30 chocolate to increase the Dubai pressure. Nine, Qmat is being returned to shaker. Your chalk is full open and you are preparing to shut well back in. What do you think reading in remote control panel? One answer.
You buy better 625.
Cashing better 5 PLI. Total chalk more than 13,000. Chalk public 30. I own the pressure are as expected. I will prepare to shut in. B. I will open the chalk a little. C. Decrease bump speed to 25 chalk per minute. D. Close the chalk a little. E. The chalk is blocking. Answer. Which one? I. Everything looks like okay. Why? Remember, total chalk now. All guard is out. Chalk in the full open. We check one by one. Chalk probably 30 is okay. You buy better 625. It the same FCB, so something okay. Facing pressure 500. Oh, it's okay. Maybe a little bit check pressure. Can the well is shut back in, and we may have trapped some pressure in on shutdown. What action will you take next? One answer. Drupal pressure 0. Casing pressure 0. Total shock 13,250. Shock rate 0. I close the valve on the choke line and open the BUB. Open BUB. See flow check through answer. We want A. Flow check through the choke before opening. Because we have, why? Because we have some trap pressure. So safety flow check before close BUB. Thank you. Please subscribe my channel for more video. Thank you. Well control HM section 10 Great question wait and wait method by Long Drilling Engineer. The well data is for the survey wellhead. The well it will be queued using wait and wait method at the queue rate 30 chalk per minute. I shut in Dubai pressure 480 PSI. Shut in casing pressure is 670 PSI. ICB 1040. SCR 560 PSI at 30 stroke per minute. FCB 612. Total shock from ICB to FCB is 1614 stroke. Total shock from bit to shoe 3,940. Total shock from shoe to surface 7,554. Total shock from bit to surface 11,500. Mass with the old mud weight is 2,467 PSI. Mass with a Q mud weight 2072 PSI. Pressure step down in PSI per 100 shock is 26.5. Total shock from surface to surface 13,110. Note, remember the action will only be required if Dubai pressure or casing pressure are below the calculated pressure or 70 more PSI. This is a chart for weight and weight method. This red line is due by pressure chart. The Q-mud is bumped inside drill string with ICP pressure and come down the bit. That's a GDU from ICB to FCB. When the Q-mud weight to the bit, it's pressure is FCB. FCB. And after that, we maintain Dubai pressure is constant with FCB. Casing pressure will increase when the gas migrate to surface, and it increase maximum value with the gas start at the surface and vent out. And then it's casing pressure reduce. Remember, when use the weight and weight method, we control the pressure by view by pressure chart. Question 1. The pump is up to kill rate of 30 chopper per minute and stroke counter have just been reset after bumping survey volume line. One course of action, one answer. View by pressure 1050. Casing pressure 680 PSI. Total shock 0 and shock ability 30. A. Decrease bump speed to 25 rpm. B. Close the shock a little. C. Open the shock a little. D. Continue with Q, everything is okay. E. Not sure what to do, call compliment. Answer. What you want to answer? D. Continue with Q, everything is okay. Why? He remember, the bump increase to Q rate 30 chopper minute. Now we keep casing pressure constant. Remember that, keep casing pressure constant. Now we check one by one. Chopper minute 30, okay. Casing pressure 680 PSI, it's 10 PSI over sat in casing pressure. It keeps constant, okay. Now check with the Dubai pressure 1050. It 10 PSI over ICB is okay. Question 2. What is it? What is she? Is everything going according to plan or do you need to take some action? One answer. Dubai pressure 950. Casing pressure 640. Total shock 235. Shock value 30. A. Continue with what I have. B. Open the shock a little as Dubai pressure is too high. Close the shock a little as Dubai pressure is too low. Look like bump leaking, I will shut back in. E. Look like a shock is blocking. Answer. What is answer? A. Close the shock a little as Dubai pressure is too low. Why? Okay, remember we have total 235 shock. Human weight is still in reaching. We should follow Dubai pressure in the graph. We check one by one. Set in RPM 30, okay. Casing pressure 640 is less than set in casing pressure. So maybe something wrong. Now we calculate Dubai pressure at the pressure step down multiply shock. And now we calculate 977 PSI. But actual Dubai pressure only 950. It's less than 970 PSI, so something wrong. So you must be close chalk a little bit to increase Dubai pressure. 3. What is what you see on remote control panel? What is correct cost of action? One answer. Dubai pressure 950. Casing pressure 720. Total shock now 500. RPM 30. A. Look like bump leaking. I will shut back in. B. The bump is leaking. A. On. Look good, continue. D. Open the chalk. E. Close the chalk. Answer. C. All look good, continue. Why? Real key. Total 500 chalk. Key market still on new chain. Got in open hole. Now it should be follow new vibrator in graph. with less than 70 PSI. Now check one by one. SPM 30 is okay. Pacing pressure 720 is less than max, that's okay. Dew by pressure, calculate dew by pressure in graph. It's ICB. Now the value is 907 PSI. So actual pressure, dew by pressure is 950. PSI is over 43 PSI. So that's okay. So continue. Now question 4. Where is setback in due to bump problem? Why the bump problem is being rectified? The company ask you what you buy better at the constant Q rate. One answer. Dew by pressure 182, casing pressure 720. Now total stroke 1000. Stroke limit 0 because bump shut down. About 1848. B about 1386. About 860. About 820 PSI. Which one is the answer? It's D. Why? Why D? Remember, the total stroke now 1000. Human weight still in the dew string and got in the burn hole. So we continue, we follow the dew by pressure graph with the less than 70 PSI. Now, we calculate dew by pressure at 1000 stroke by this formula ICB here and 1000 stroke. The value is 774 PSI. With the answer C with 860 PSI, that means it's over 86 PSI. So something wrong. Answer D. 820 PSI is only 46 over PSI over, that's okay. 5. It's decided to continue Q the well at 30 stroke per minute with 1620 stroke. Do you think it's reading? One answer. Dew by pressure 700, casing pressure 800. Total stroke 1620. Stroke only 30. Question A. Continue with Q, everything is okay. B. Open the stroke a little. D. Decrease bump speed to 25 stroke per minute. D. Close the stroke with a little. Which one's the answer? B. Open the stroke a little. Why? Remember, total now 1620 stroke. Q mud weight now at the bit. So we should be keep casing dew by pressure constant with FCB. No higher 70 PSI. Now check one by one. Stroke per minute 30, that's okay. Set in casing pressure less than max. Oh, it's okay. Dew by pressure 700 PSI is 88 PSI over the FCB, so something wrong. So that's why we open the chalk a little to reduce dew by pressure. 6. Casing pressure has increased rapidly over the last 50 stroke. Bit volume also increased. This is what you see on remote control panel. What is bad cost of action? Choose one answer. Dew by pressure 550. Casing pressure 1200 PSI. Total shock 11,400. Shock per minute 30. A. All good. I will continue. B. Facing pressure too high, I will open the choke a little. Drill by pressure too low, I will close the choke a little. D. Look like a plug nozzle. Answer. Which one? D. Drill by look like too low. Why? Drill by pressure constant with FCB. No B no. Check one by one. Choke probably 30. Oh, okay. Drill by pressure 550 PSI, less than the FCB. So something wrong. Seven. Sound of gas venting has now stopped and bead volume indicator now constant. What is next action? Choose one answer. Drill by pressure 650. Facing pressure 280. Total shock 12,000. Shock related. A. Continue to kill, everything is okay. B. I will open the shock a little. C. I will close the shock a little. D. Increase bump speed to 35. E. Shock plugin. What's the answer? A. Continue with kill, everything look like okay. Why? Total shock now 12,000. All gas out. Now we still continue keep your blood pressure constant with FCB. No higher 70. Take one by one. Shock probability 30. Okay. Your blood pressure 650. Only 38 PSI over. It's okay. According to the number shock bump human weight, it will soon be at BUP. What's the next action? One answer. Drill by pressure 425. Facing pressure 30. Total shock 12,500. Shock probability 25. Continue shock blocking. Answer. Which one? C for sure, increase bump speed to 30. Why? Remember, total shock now 12,500. All gas out. Now we continue keep your blood pressure constant with FCB. We check one by one. Shock probability 25. Oh, something wrong. Left hand. Drill by pressure 425 PSI, less than FCB. Something wrong. So I think increase bump speed to 30 chocolate to increase the drill by pressure. Nine. Qmat is being returned to shaker. The chock is full open and you are preparing to shut well back in. What do you think reading in remote control panel? One answer. You buy pressure 625. Facing pressure 5 PSI. Total shock more than 13,000. Shock probability 30. I all the pressure are as expected. I will prepare to shut in. B. I will open the shock a little. C. Decrease bump speed to 25 choke per minute. D. Close the choke a little. E. The choke is blocking. Answer. Which one? I. Everything looks like okay. Why? Remember, total choke now. All gas is out. Choke in the full open. We check one by one. Choke probability 30 is okay. Drill by pressure 625. It's the same FCB, so something okay. Facing pressure 500. Oh, it's okay, maybe a little bit check pressure. 10. The well is shut back in and we may have trapped some pressure in on shutdown. What action will you take next? One answer. Drew by pressure, 0. Casing pressure, 0. Total shock, 13,250. Choke bullet, 0. I close the valve on the choke line and open the BUB. Open BUB. See flow check through answer. We want A. Flow check through the choke before opening. Because we have, why? Because we have some trap pressure. So safety flow check before close BUB. Thank you. Please subscribe my channel for more video. Thank you. Well control exam section 10. Great question with and with method by Long Drilling Engineer. The well data is for the survey wellhead. The well it will be queued using wet and wet method at the queue rate 30 choke per minute. I set in Dubai pressure 480 psi. Set in casing pressure is 670 psi. ICB 1040. SCR 560 psi at 30 stroke per minute. FCB 612. Total shock from ICB to FCB is 1614 shock. Total shock from bit to shoe 3,940. Total shock from shoe to surface 7,554. Total shock from bit to surface 11,500. Mass with the old mud weight is 2,467 psi. Mass with a Q mud weight 2072 PSI. Pressure step down in PSI per 100 shock is 26.5. Total shock from surface to surface 13,110. Note, remember, the action will only be required if drill by pressure or casing pressure are below the calculated pressure or 70 more PSI. This is a chart for weight and weight method. This red line is due by pressure chart. The Q mud is bumped inside drill string with ICP pressure and come down the bit. That's a GDU from ICB to FCB. When the Q mud weight to the bit, it's a pressure is FCB. And it's increase maximum value with the gas start at the surface and vent out. And then it's casing pressure GDU. Remember, when use the weight and weight method, we control the pressure by view by pressure chart. Question 1. The bump is up to Q rate of 30 choke per minute and choke counter have just been reset after bumping surface volume line. One course of action. One answer. View by pressure 1050. Casing pressure 680 psi, total shock 0, and shock bullet 30. A. Decrease bump speed to 25 rpm. B. Close the shock a little. C. Open the shock a little. D. Continue with Q, everything is okay. E. Not sure what to do, call compliment. Answer. What you want to answer? D. Continue with Q, everything is okay. Why? D. Remember, D is bump increase to Q rate 30 chocolate. Now we keep casing pressure constant. Remember that, keep casing pressure constant. Now we check one by one. Chocolate 30, okay. Casing pressure 600 is 80 psi. It's 10 psi over sat in casing pressure. It keeps constant, okay. Now check with the Dubai pressure 1050. It 10 psi over ICB is okay. Question 2. What is it? What is she? Is everything going according to plan or do you need to take some action? One answer. Dubai pressure 950. Casing pressure 640. Total shock 235. Shock release 30. A. Continue with what I have. B. Open the shock a little as Dubai pressure is too high. Close the chalk a little as Dubai pressure is too low. Look like bump leaking, I will shut back in. E. Look like a chalk is blocking. Answer. What is answer? A. Close the chalk a little as Dubai pressure is too low. Why? T. Remember we have a total 235 chalk. Human weight is still in reaching. We should follow Dubai pressure in the graphing pressure. So something, maybe something wrong. Now we calculate Dubai pressure at the pressure step down, multiply shock, and now we calculate 977 psi. But actual Dubai pressure only 950, it's less than 970 psi, so something wrong. So you must be close chalk a little bit to increase Dubai pressure. 3. What is what you see on remote control panel? What is correct course action? One answer. Dubai pressure 950. Casing pressure 720. Total shock now 500. RPM 30. A. Look like bump leaking. I will shut back in. B. The bump is leaking. A. On. Look good. Continue. D. Open the chalk. E. Close the chalk. Answer. C. On. Look good. Continue. Why? Real key. Total. Find the chalk. Key marker still on the chain. Got in the open hole. Now we should be follow new vibrator in graph. With less than 70 psi. Now check one by one. RPM 30 is okay. Casing pressure 720 is less than max. That's okay. Dubai pressure calculate Dubai pressure in graph. It's ICB. Now the value is 907 psi. So actual pressure, Dubai pressure is 950 psi, is over 43 psi. So that's okay. So continue. Now question 4. Where is setback in due to bump problem? Why the bump problem is being rectified? The company ask you what you buy better at the constant Q rate. One answer. Do you buy better 182. Casing pressure 720. Now total stock 1000. Chop unit 0 because shut bump shut down. A. About 1848. B. About 1386. About 860. About 820 psi. Which one is the answer? It's D. Why? UID. Remember, the total stroke now 1000. Human weight still in the due chain and got in the burn hole. So we continue follow the Dubai breath graph with the less than 70 PRI. Now we calculate Dubai breath at 1000 stroke by this formula ICB here and 1000 stroke. The value is 774 PRI. With the answer C with 860 PRI, that means it's over 86 PRI, so something wrong. Answer D, 820 PRI, is only 46 over PRI over, that's okay. 5. It's decided to continue kill the well at 30 chop per minute with 1620 chop. Do you think it's reading? One answer. Dubai pressure 700. Casing pressure 800. Total stroke 1620. Stroke only 30. Question A. Continue with Q. Everything is okay. B. Open the stroke a little. D. Decrease bump speed to 25 stroke per minute. D. Close the choke with a little. Which one's answer? B. Open the choke a little. Why? Key, remember, total now 1,620 choke. Q must wait now at the beat. So we should be keep casing Dubai pressure constant with FCB. No higher 70 PRI. Now check one by one. Chop per minute 30, that's okay. Set in casing pressure less than mass. Oh, it's okay. Dubai pressure 700 PRI. It's 88 PRI over the FCB. So something wrong. So that's why we open the chop a little to ZD Dubai pressure. 6. Casing pressure had increased rapidly over the last 50 stroke. Bit volume also increased. This is what you see on remote control panel. What is bad cost of action? 2-1 answer. Dubai pressure 550. Casing pressure 1200 PRI. Total stroke 11,400. Stroke per minute 30. A. All good. I will continue. B. Casing pressure too high, I will open the choke a little. Dubai pressure too low, I will close the choke a little. D. Look like a plug nozzle. Answer. Which one? D. Dubai look like too low. Why? Dubai pressure constant with FCB. No B no. Check one by one. Chop per minute 30. Oh, okay. Dubai pressure 550 PRI, less than the FCB. So something wrong. Seven. Shower gas venting has now stopped and bead volume indicator now constant. What is next action? 2-1 answer. Dubai pressure 650. Casing pressure 280. Total shock 12,000. Shock related. A. Continue to kill, everything is okay. B. I will open the shock a little. C. I will close the shock a little. D. Increase bump speed to 35. E. Shock plug in. What's the answer? A. Continue with kill, everything look like okay. Why? Total shock now 12,000. All gas out. Now we still continue keep Dubai pressure constant with FCB. No higher 70. Take one by one. Shock per minute 30. Okay. Dubai pressure 650. Only 38 PSI over. It's okay. According to the number stroke bump, human weight will soon be at BUP. What's the next action? One answer. Revive pressure 425. Basing pressure 30. Total stroke 12,500. Stroke per minute 25.